Welcome back. Hope you're having a wonderful day. I am back with another Roblox video. In this Roblox video, we're going to be playing PS4 Simulator. And I'm also eating some hard candy, some hard rubber candy. Okay, so let's go. This is a new game. I've never played this before. So I'm going to read and see what it does. Dang, we got 38 to read. Thanks, read. Swarm Simulator. In this game, you collect pollen from flowers and make honey. Okay. But you don't do it alone. You are the leader of your own personal swarm of bees. Two hatch bees walk up to an unclaimed honeycomb and press claim hive. Okay. Open the egg menu, then click and drag an egg onto one of the honeycomb cells. Use bunny to buy a faster scooper and bring a pipe or right there. It's the same thing. Be careful, sunflower fields have hostile bugs and monsters in them. If they kill you, use all the pollen in your backpack. You can't attack monsters yourself, but your bees will defend you. Wow. Discover new types of bees by hatching eggs and transforming bees with royal jelly. There are many different types, all with different strengths and abilities. Some boost the pollen you receive from flowers of a certain color. Some collect pollen from many flowers at once. Activate your bees' abilities by collecting the tokens they spawn. Combo abilities to boost their power. To see a bee's status and abilities, click on its face in the bee menu. For you to do. Oh wow. You're gonna know they have something for you when you see it. Exclamation symbol. Exclamation mark symbol in front of them. To talk to a bear, walk onto the platform in front of them and press talk to bear. Questing game, you will be listed in the quest menu. I forgot where to go. I forgot. Oh, dang, they helping me. Who's this? Yay. Got a snowflake. Flaky flake. Look at my bee working and stuff. It's a good little bee. My container's full. It's working. This was fun playing. I'm gaslighting.